What? I refuse to believe there's no way through there. Well, I guess I'll believe it. Thanks for hanging out, Slice. I really appreciate it. Sorry, I suck usually. I mean, you want to apologize for it. It kind of makes it. Those kids are sleepies. What the fuck is going on here? Hello, robot. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let me check something. Still the sound. Mic, because I changed it. I'm a dummy. So that's better. That's what it should be doing. Brr. OBS is very finicky. I just realized while you're up, it's Friday. I don't have to get up at 5 a.m. tomorrow. Fuck, I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here. Thank you. Okay, so we can go down. Sort of. Really shit. This was a dead end. Correct. Oh, how do I get over there? That's the save room. I want that Chozo. I also want that save room, though, because I haven't saved in a while. I can't get through here. I'm a little concerned about this. Aha! Ah, hidey full. No! Okay, I confirm for help here. Good. Take a while. We have four pips to fill up. Okay, I think we made it back. Good. no. Oh, maybe not. Nope. Okay, Chozo. Carry me over. Oh! Where are you going, Chozo? Nice. I forget what this does. Is this so I can go through water? I really don't remember. No! Fuck! Okay, yes it is. Ugh, can I get back to where I was, please? It's another Chozo ball. Fine. Love my purple suit. My purple suit's so pretty. Purple suit makes me look like a knight. Sort of a cupcake knight. You know what I'm saying? Also, welcome back. So much farming to do. Don't you beat that. Yay, we did it! We're full. Sort of. Come on. I have to do this every time. Okay. Hot minutes are the best minutes. De muy caliente. All right. So I went through there. I fell somehow. God damn it, that's how I fell.
Why do I keep doing that?
Okay, you know what? Other than this here, I think we're fine. I think we can go somewhere else now. Because there are places that needed to go through water. I think we're good here. I think we're done. Except for like missile tanks and shit like that. And energy energy tanks. I think we're good. Okay, Sonic, is that a reference to something? I don't... Is that a Sonic reference? Like, ugly Sonic? Sonic goes fast. I go slow. Did you ever watch the Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers movie that came out last year or year before on Disney Plus? Oh, it was such a good movie. Like, I have no love. I have no love for Chip and Dale. Like, I was... It was not... In my, Like, I was past... I was past that age. Chip and Dale. Like, goddamn, that fucking movie was so good. We're not good? No, we're not good. But you said artichokey. You said okie dokie, artichokey. No, Chip and Dale with who was it? Andy Samberg and John Mulaney? Doing the voices. And they go to the comic convention and Ugly Sonic is there. That's so good. Oh, you gotta watch that movie. Oh, you have to watch it. It's so good. like, I can't remember what it is. There's a, they're in a theater. There's like a presentation or something, and the audience is just full of like cartoon characters from every. It was like Roger Rabbit, where you had cartoon characters from every company. So you like you had Transformers, and you had Disney characters, and it was just so good. So anyway, spoilers, but if you remember when they were making the Sonic movie, there was like huge internet backlash about how Sonic looked, because he had like human teeth. So then they put the movie on hold for like a year while they redesigned Sonic. So anyways, the original design of Sonic is a character in this movie called Ugly Sonic. And so whenever Chip and Dale are talking to him, all they can do is focus on his teeth. it's so good. I don't know where should I go? I guess I can try over here. I feel like there's a grapple spot over here. Maybe I'll go over there. God damn you. What? What? Are you working? No, you want a Sonic. He goes fast. I go slow. Fuck, okay. What the fuck? What's supposed to do here? Woo! Yeah, I don't know. I can't even shoot that, so... Hmm. Wrong weapon. Awesome. Serve any other purpose, don't it? Okay, we're going down, right? Right, Slice, we're going down. I'll take it. It's not where I thought I was going. What do I need? Shit, I went way too far. Worst jumper that ever jumped. Do a flip. Would you just where the hell did you come from? How do I keep missing? Oh, that's, I know where it is. How do I keep missing that door? Because I keep jumping right through it, that's why. Old man Jay, how are you, my friend? Oh, good. Are you serious? Serious right now? What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna die. A little bewildered. My wife got me a 99 Mustang GT for my birthday, and I'm not sure how to handle this. Well, I will tell you how to handle this. You grab one ass cheek in one hand, the other ass cheek in another hand, and you go to town on that as a thank you. That's amazing. Congratulations. What color is it? That's dope, dude. You've been doing something right. Not sure why. You know what? Maybe she's like, if I get him a Mustang, he won't get a motorcycle. X-ray scope. What the hell is this? What the hell is this? That's amazing. Good for you. And that, you know you have to name the car now, right? Yep. I had to go delete all my saved Auto Trader and Facebook Marketplace save motorcycle ads. Yes. Yeah, a couple of years ago, my friend was going to get his motorcycle license, and I was like, fuck it, you know what, I'll go with you, why not, I got nothing else to do. So I went and got my motorcycle license, and I'm just like, I don't want this, I don't want to ride a motorcycle. every day on the news there's somebody's killed riding a motorcycle. I'm just like, no thank you. I mean, maybe if I lived in like a small city, a small town or something, but I don't. Like, I live in Toronto. I live in a huge metropolis. So I think the Mustang GT is a good way to go. All right, Mary Mac. Thank you for coming out. It was so good to see you. I hope you enjoyed. hope I'm not too spooky. I'm not too spooky. My gameplay is a little spooky, though. And by spooky, I mean cursed. What am I doing? Where am I going? My fingers were flying. Spirit hands. Jazz hands. Spirit fingers. Jazz hands. Spirit fingers. Jazz hands. Yeah, surprisingly. Much better than usually. Five. Okay. I have no idea what this x-ray thing is. You can't believe I know what? Jazz hands or spirit fingers? Jesus. So ice and spazer, boots, miscellaneous, morphin ball and bomb. Fire suit, gravity suit, but it doesn't say x-ray anywhere on here. I don't even know how to use it. It's gotta be a way, right? Sorry. X-ray. Why use it? Jesus. That is Googled. Where to use x-ray or how to use x-ray. And apparently I should have had it like a long time ago. Here you receive x-ray scope. Use your x-ray scope to find a passage out of this room. You don't know how? I figured it out. I am the smartest skeleton in the world. I'll go up. Go that way. No, leave me alone. Alright, I am gonna... Smoochies? Is that a Jinxie Smoochie? It sounded like a Jinxie Smoochie. It's a very distinct smooch. A little moist. It was a Jinxie Smoochie. Hello, Jinxie. How are you? Just got back from your class. How was your class? I'm stuck in the ceiling. Let me out. Master Max, how are you? Hello, Master Max. Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. It's good to see you again. I want to give a shout out to Master Max here. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Welcome in, Raiders. My name is Skeleton. I am a skeleton.
Ding, ding. Fresh meat alert.
I play video games. That's about it. That's all there is to me. I'm a skeleton who plays video games. More of this. How am I? I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Dude, SSX. I love SSX. SSX, such a good game. I love the one. Was it tricky for the 360? Where you're in the air, and then the beat drops as soon as you hit the ground. Oh, that's such a good game. Gen before that? Okay. Who was that? I know what just happened. Naffin. Naffin it. Am I saying that right? Naffin? Nathan. Nathan? Let me know. Either way, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Very much so. This is my thumbs up. That's how my crooked thumb works. All right, let's try to get... that. It's true. I do know Jinxie smooches. Like I said, they're very distinct. They got that oomph to them. Sorry, I had to swap out. I had to swap out a headphone. They got that extra smack of cherry to them. Is that what that is, cherry? Slice. Thank you for the smooch. Alright, we are gonna go. I think we need to go back to the wrecked ship. I don't think so though. Well, who we beat Kraid, Krakemeyer, two plants. I mean, we just gotta find Ridley, right? I don't know. I know we need screw attack. And spin jump. That's what it is today. I'm not gonna complain. I am a fan of the cherry. Yes.
You're a beautiful fucking skeleton.
Aww. Tony. Oh.
Believe it or not, there's something a lot like this inside of you and inside of me too. It's a skeleton.
Often inside of you. Oh, God damn it. Rumor has it that there is.
No, are you serious?
A fucking simple jump. I'm the worst. I'm the worst jumper that ever jumped. Nah, I didn't think I was gonna hit it. Well, I stopped. And then I hit it again. Alright, Master Max. We're gonna be stopping in a few minutes. So, if we're not here when you get back, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it very much. Why? Why did that not work? Why didn't I just do that? Here. Now we'll check out some of these rooms. Goodbye. So far, so good. Bottom room. Looks like there might be something. How did I not come in here last time? Huh. All right. Is a spooky missile. They're all spooky missiles. Okay, so we can go there, we can go there.
Spooky.
Ooh. We were here already, were we? No, maybe not. Oh, something similar? Jeez, okay. This could be tricky. Yeah.
Ow. Okay. Right, so we came down here, but the power wasn't on. That is correct. So there's two rooms I'm missing. Okay, I think we'll hit those rooms and then we'll call it there. But if I can make it, because I'm kind of dying here. I'm dying! Oh, for fuck's sakes, really? What the hell? I'm trying to hold on! No. Oh, this is just bad all around. Everybody's fuck you. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this. I'm just gonna get zapped and die. I didn't think I'll make it back to the save room. Oh boy. Yeah, 56. I don't think I'm making it through this room.
Yeah. Ding ding, fresh meat alert.
Oh, I'd say that. Chyla Bright? Hello, Chyla Brad. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. I'm sorry, I will apologize. I'm so terrible at Metroid. No! So close to the save. Don't kill me now. Don't. Kill me now. Having a good time. Jeez, do I want to save with only 33 life? I don't know if I do. Oh, that's a wise decision. Okay, 73 is better. Welcome back, Master Maxim.